from your mental powers.
Okay, but then why didn't my brain get hacked?
Sorry, Chaos. Unfortunately, Dr. Timothy can only do- dominate so many minds at once.
Get the new kid! Get him!
All right.
I wouldn't pick up next time I call if I were you.
Get that traitor!
This might sting. You've suffered extreme trauma. You should rest and hydrate.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Cartman's only working for himself, new kid.
All right, new kid. We got your back. Perfect. Don't move. Duck lips? Really? Delete.
Come on! Punish the new kid! Heal up!
Great, now I'm dizzy. Dr. Timothy made a crucial mistake when he failed to control Chaos. I'm still keeping my eye on you, Professor.
I've always been a big fan of revenge.
Thanks. I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Yeah. Get your mom to kiss that boo-boo.
Freedom Pal or Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Coon and Friend.
Maybe I'm leaning towards Freedom Pal.
Heck, my wings are going to melt.
The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it. Say cheese.
Yeah. Oh man, that was super cool. Now. Later is fine.
Alright, Butthole, let's do this!
Step aside, Coon Friends. Daddy's home. My health bar is so big, you guys. You fuck with the Coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys? Avenging you is on my to-do list.
Crime is a disease. I'm the cure.
I am dead. Oh, heck!
New kid, don't let Cartman fool you.
Did somebody ping me? Right?
It's kite flying time! Kite rescue! See, guys? I'm a full-service human kite!
Oh, guys! We're losing! No, it's fine.
itch.
You know most girls don't like super gross stuff, right, Clyde?
Buttlord, rectum!
This feels like a good time for a mobbing. You're gonna hate me for this. Hey, somebody already used your visa to buy 6 pallets of...
Oh, wow, that was so weird. That's not cool, Timothy. I'm back on Team Butthole now.
When you realize your friend is like super annoying.
Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations.
Let's dance! No password is too complex for Call Girl. And send. There. Now the internet knows your address, your inseam, and your nut allergy.
This the old-fashioned way.
You raped a lot of minds today, Dr. Timothy. Now you're gonna pay.
Sorry about your turn. Who needs to get lasered?
Nice. Stew that troll in his own juices.
No, really, just take all the time in the world. Thursday is my cheat day. I'm gonna binge till my belly descends.
Now I see why you don't post pics of your lunch on Coonstagram.
It's go time, Buttlord!
Yeah, way to go, Butthole!
Dramatic coon move incoming! Get me!
Cartman.
You still here, Call Girl? Go home already.
Honing in on the signal.
Huh?
Cat's out of the bag, asshole.
Yeah. I go. Make a fist punch.
Uh-oh.
You have all the subtlety of a sledgehammer, Super Craig.
I like you better when you just said Timmy.
Timmy!
Yeah. Cool! Wish my camera had slow-mo.
Down to Kyle's reading level.
Oh, I'm up? Okay. Turns out looks can kill, right, guys?
No, that is not a Coon and Friends sanctioned quip, Kyle.
Well, not combatant, but diabetes will prevail.
Up, dickbag. Timothy and the dick. I'm really hoping we can finish this up soon.
Like you've got something better to do.
Suck on this.
You are capable of some great A chaos when you put your man to it. All evil fears the lasers of kites.
Are you a hemophiliac? Let's find out. Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
Call girl is online.
Doxed!
Sorry about your friends.
Captain Guy B, prepare to strike.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Why can't we all just be friends again? Diabetes, son.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
Nice chaos, Professor.
Shucks. Thanks, Cowgirl.
Prepare to be swarmed.
Satisfying. I always thought mosquitoes were pretty neat.
I'm counting on you, partner.
Butthole.
Super Craig to the rescue. Welcome to Coontown.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts. Here comes a shot. Now the truth is out there.
Timer, timer.
Superhero resume.
Oh, I can finally go? Thanks. Yeah.
Wait, Superwood!
What the? What happened?
How'd my lip get busted?
Where the fuck did Classy go?
Dr. Timothy! You fucking animal! He was trying to help us!
Dude, Mysterion is pissed at you, new kid.
You guys started this war, not us!
You don't fucking understand! Dr. Timothy was working on a way to save all of us! Freedom Pals and Coon Friends!
What?
Easy, Doc. You've taken a lot of hits.
Wow, this is your guys' base? This is fantastic! This looks like so much fun!
Yeah, I mean, Coon Lair has a lot of cool stuff too. But yeah, this is cool.
Dr. Timothy was never your enemy. He was trying to help us all.
But how?
With this.
Oh my god.
He's figured it out.
It was Dr. Timothy's passion. He worked tirelessly on it.
A franchise plan that involved everyone. Each hero got their own movie and TV series. Every hero mathematically equal to the other.
Jesus, this is incredible. Timothy almost worked himself to death trying to come up with it. So while we were out trying to stick it to you guys, Timmy was actually trying to include us.
Yeah, and then this kid nearly killed him.
We're sorry the new kid is an asshole. That isn't our fault.
Yeah, we were just using you guys. There's $100 reward for this cat.
And you wanted her to yourselves.
Yeah, but not anymore. If we proved anything tonight, it's that we are the best when we are all together. It's too late for that.
We all started as one team. We all wanted to be superheroes for the same reason. To sell our franchise and make millions of dollars. Let's be one team again.
I agree.
Come on, guys, no more civil war. Let's get the reward money for this cat and use it together for one franchise.
Yeah,
let's do it.
All right.
But we're calling it Freedom Pals?
Freedom Pals.
And so, like, Timmy is sort of the leader of Freedom Pals? He's like the one in charge?
Yes.
Well, I think it's awesome. Honestly, Freedom Pals is a way better name than Coon and Friends. Freedom Pals. Freedom Pals. I'm super cool with this.
Then it's settled.
Tomorrow, we get the reward money for Scrambles, and we use it to kickstart Timmy's franchise plan. Together.
Freedom Pals, Retribution,
but with inclusion!
Fuck yeah, you guys. Let's do this.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
An attack on the SPPD police station last night has left citizens in shock and disbelief. With prisoners now on the loose and policemen in the hospital, one member of the Chamber of Commerce has had enough and is announcing his bid for mayor.
The citizens of South Park deserve to feel safe. Safe from vigilantes who go around farting on people's heads. Together, we can free ourselves from the anal terrorism that has been forced upon us. My name is Mitch Connor, and I endorse this message.
Don't you sometimes feel like you have no idea what to do next? Given any direction and you're unsure what's even going on. It's because you've been trying to find yourself in the wrong way. Knowing your sexual identity or race or ethnicity, that's nothing compared to knowing who you are spiritually. Someone is waiting for you at the pond who will finally help you find your true self.
Fight now!
Freedom Pals! All Freedom Pals report to base immediately! I repeat, all Freedom Pals to base!
Oh, it looks like a rumble!
Ninja power는 멈출 수 없다!
Ninja action, 준비!
You don't get to go!
What the for?
Ah, 추워!
I'm big again.
Big.
Oh, I forgot my antiseptic nasal cream. Oh boy, superheroes are so fun.
Just a fresh wound. Ninja instincts awaken!
Ow!
I bring that. Ninja star. 매우 날카롭지.
Need to get somewhere fast, you kid? Righteous! Catch you later!
This new Freedom Pals crew sounds like quite an accomplished group of superheroes. I suppose no one bullies you around, little superhero. At least not too much.
Psst. Psst, kid, over here. I've been watching you, and I believe we can help each other. Have you heard of the Super Best Friends? Well, it is I, Seaman!
A powerful superhero with the amazing ability to talk to fish and swim. It's Seaman!
That Seaman! It is my job to help all creatures of the sea. And right now, there is a gay fish who wants help getting his mother into heaven. I want to help the little gay fish, but all the other Super Best Friends keep saying they're too busy. Will you help? Then swim down to the water's depth with me. Don't worry, my water defenses shall protect you.
And so, the new kid dives down through the water, protected by Seaman.
Seaman!
Down to where the little gay fish makes his home.
Boo-hoo-hoo. Oh, boo-hoo-hoo, boo-hoo, boo-hoo.
Do not cry, little fish. I have returned and with help.
Oh, thank you, Seaman. You really think you can help my mom get to heaven?
It's Seaman, and yes, I do. This child has incredible powers.
All right, if you get my mom into heaven, I will give you $3 million and some jewelry. Just touch my little gay flipper, and we shall be magically transported to help her.
Touching the gay fish's flipper, Seaman and his sidekick are transported to Valhalla, where another fish rides a unicorn.
I'm here, Mama!
Is that you, baby?
It's me! We're gonna get you to heaven, Mama. Just hold on. This kid's gonna help us.
Okay, baby, whatever you say, you little gay fish.
And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seaman again.
This road leads right to heaven, Ma. Just watch out for those columns.
Oh, man, this has everything. Columns, fireballs, sparkly rainbows. It's genius.
But even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
This is one of the most amazing things of all time. Of all time!
Uh-oh, you're going so fast.
I'll just get to heaven quicker, baby.
Take it easy.
And then, catastrophe. And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seaman again.
This road leads right to heaven, Ma. Just watch out for those columns.
This is so exciting.
But even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
Oh, man, this has everything. Columns, fireballs, sparkly rainbows. It's genius.
Uh-oh, you're going so fast.
I'll just get to heaven quicker, baby.
The gay fish's mom was nearly to the outskirts of heaven, but then Zazul appeared.
Oh, no, that demon represents all my haters. His fireballs are like the mean tweets people send at me because they don't understand my genius. Come on, take it easy.
And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seaman again.
This road leads right to heaven, Ma. Just watch out for those columns. We're blowing minds up in here.
But even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
We should put this whole event on a gold disc and send it into space so that aliens can see it.
Uh-oh, you're going so fast.
I'll just get to heaven quicker, baby.
Oh, man, this has everything. Columns, fireballs, sparkly rainbows. It's genius.
The gay fish's mom was nearly to the outskirts of heaven, but then Zazul appeared.
Oh, no, that demon represents all my haters.
His fireballs are like the mean tweets people send at me because they don't understand my genius.
No one's ever seen shit like this before. You think this shit's regular?
So exciting.
I made it! Thanks for your help, baby!
I love you, Mama!
I'll see you soon, baby!
Yep, I'll see you soon, Mama! Wait, what the fuck is that supposed to mean? Mama!
Hold on a sec. What is that?
You have done very well, my child.
Thank you, Jesus!
Not you, Seaman. The kid.
Seaman!
Oh, yeah, right. Anyway. You had no reason to help this little gay fish, my child. And yet, you did.
Kid had every reason to help me. I'm a lyrical genius, voice of a generation.
I see that you were trying to determine your spirituality, my child. Allow me to help thee. There are good and bad in every religion, my child. Which are you? Lawful. Neutral. Chaotic. Lawful. Neutral. Agnostic. Buddhist. Atheist. Christian. Hindu. Christian. Scientologist. Taoist. Buddhist, Christian. Okay, you're a neutral Christian. Oh, wait! I bet you want a selfie with Jesus, right? Congratulations, my child. You know who you are now. You are one step closer to believing in yourself.
Good luck, my little neutral Christian.
Well, well, well. Look at what we've got here. We've got ourselves a cisgender. Heterosexual. White. Irish. Neutral. Christian.
Dang, Cletus, why are you talking like that?
Dialogue tree.
Oh, I gotcha.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
Oh, it looks like a rumble.
Fast pass springs into action. Now you see me?
You fucking believer of stuff different than me.
You don't get to go. I'm gonna teach you the gospel of kicking your ass.
God damn you.
Prepare to suffer, fools.
Congrats, super friends. Let's mess with some physics.
God's a vengeful god, and he told me to fuck you up.
Yeehaw! You're gonna need some faith-based counseling after this. That cure your sinful urges? I'm burning like that Bible bush. Prepare to meet your end.
You won't see me coming. Today, you crossed paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader. That was some dark shit, man.
I don't know what to believe.
Bet you didn't see that coming. Done. Where are we gonna get another Netherborn?
I'm gonna beat you straight. It's the only way. This ought to cast out your demons.
Righteous.
It's time to unleash my greatest weapon, the Hammer of Chaos.
Pressing my belief system.
Time to move. You can't kill, but you can't see. Need to get somewhere quickly.
better run fast. Catch you later.
Oh, hey, new kid. The boys and I are in the gymnasium, okay, for some therapy exercises. Can you meet us there? Okay. Hey, new kid, come on in and have a seat. Okay, apparently we're having a little quarrel. Okay. Craig and Tweak have agreed to some counseling as long as you're present, new kid. Okay, so, now, Craig, what do you want to say to Tweak?
I think he has some stuff he should say to me.
Okay, Tweak, you want to start, maybe?
I have nothing to say if that's his attitude.
Okay, well, maybe, new kid, maybe you should share some of your thoughts. Okay, well, this isn't really going that well. Okay, boys, I want to do an exercise with you. I have some kids here to help us out. When we're trying to have some therapy, the first thing we need to do is take out our resentments, okay? So, let's have our resentments come out. Come on out over, come over, resentment. Okay, and then in a relationship, we also have expectations, okay? Because expectations lead to resentment, which of course brings about accusations. Come on out, accusations, okay? And then that all, of course, leads to victimization and withdrawal. Now, you've got to learn to overcome all of these things, okay? Are you ready? Go fuck them up! There they are, right there, Twink and Craig. Go beat the shit out of them! You too, new kid!
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch. Go nuts, new kid.
Get that little bastard!
Who wants a popsicle?
Get some revenge on that shit, oh yeah! Feels good, right? Well, here comes that big bully, victimization.
Super Craig? More like Stupid Craig.
Okay, Thunder Geek. Mega Palm Hook.
That'll teach expectations for being unrealistic. Here comes withdrawal. No one's gonna feel good after this. That's right, hit a bully in the mouth. How does that make you feel, resentment, huh?
How can you be so deaf?
Microaggression! Hit him!
Hey, you leave him alone!
Take it easy, Twink.
Well, crap, no one likes victimization. Resentment's gonna lash out.
Tweak's hurt. What a surprise. Good news, everybody. It's my turn. I have had it with this shit.
Expectations doesn't go down that easy. There's always more expectations. Boys have to work together if you're gonna eliminate all of those expectations, okay?
Wait, he's right.
Huh?
We're only going to get rid of these expectations and everything else if we do it together.
Craig! Yeah, let's do it, Craig!
ちょっとなり世界を目指す。
boys. Now fuck the rest of them up, okay?
Oh, thank God!
Oh, look who got victimized. Here we go with the resentments again.
Ow!
Oh, shit, more resentments. You just gotta let them go, okay?
I get this, Punch-a-roo.
You like that withdrawal? You gonna cry now?
Ha! A storm front is brewing! Time to chill out! That ought to slow you down!
Oh, another bitch move from withdrawal coming right up! And how do you respond to withdrawal when he's clearly emotionally unavailable?
I was gonna hit him.
Listen to your instincts on this one, okay? Yeah, fuck you, resentment, Tuga!
It is I, Wonder Tweak!
My turn.
Ima da yo. Kimi no chikara o boku ni chōdai.
Ah, kitari de issho ni iko.
Afure dashita Eros wa hitotsu tonari sekai o mikasu.
Don't you feel better?
Yeah, I kinda do.
Me too.
Okay, well just come back anytime you need counseling, okay? That's it. Thanks for all your help, new kid. Yeah, fuck you, expectations.
Thanks, new kid. We have a lot of work to do, but I think we both want to do it now.
Come on, Craig. I'll get you your laptop.
It's our laptop, Tweak.
I'm the fastest kid in town.
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
Who are you supposed to be? A drum major? Go on through.
Hey there, it's my little hero. You posted all my headshots around? I haven't heard anything yet, but I'm sure it's only a matter of time till those talent agents are calling me up. Anyway, here, I told you I'd show you what was in my bottom drawer. Well, here it is. You better get a selfie with me before I get too famous. Woo-hoo! Good shot, kid. Turn that into a glossy and I might... What color am I, Crime Stopper? I don't even see race now, thanks to you.
Okay, fine. Aha, now I can monitor you on the internet. Rookie mistake, superhero.
No. Let gay fish be gay fish. That's what I'm saying. Sure, you don't understand it. How could you? Just let gay fish be gay fish. Hello, shitty kitties. Where are you? Got boob pics, Forthy. Check them out. Trap is sprung, gaywad.
I feel a lot of chaos coming out.
I'm gonna crush you, pussy.
Microaggression. Hit him.
I can't do nothing right now.
Take your medicine, Forthies.
Time to break a leg. Yours. I'm not really invisible, but my atoms are vibrating too fast for you to see.
Real nice one, new kid.
Make way for Mysterion.
Admit, your brand of chaos has a certain appeal.
Well, I'm glad you think so.
Have your boyfriend massage that for you. I can't say no to kicking some forty. Yeah.
You don't get to go.
I'm gonna kill out.
Torment. I choose you.
What? Sixth graders can't die. We're immortal.
Oh. Gee whiz, Mysterion, you're really cool.
I know.
I'm pretty sure I'm up, fellas.
That was epic.
Forthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. Hey, don't look, you gaywads.
I'm all revved up and ready.
That made me see stars. Ow! Damn it, I'm burning.
It's time.
There's no dress code here.
face.
Who knew you could fight crime with your butthole?
Genius. Working with you, new kid. Ow! My raisins! Hey, cuties! I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care.
I'm literally freezing my ass off!
Fast Pass, spring into action!
Live fast and die young. You have the right idea, Fast Pass.
Yeah, I learned that one from a family circus trip.
Don't get to go.
Yep, this calls for Call Girl. That was an utter doxing. Now, who ordered the old-fashioned beating, cold as hell?
Nuh-uh.
Show no weakness.
Super friend down. I repeat, super friend down. Take this, cutie.
This is my time.
Knows your address, your inseam, and your nut allergy.
This is no time to chill.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Thank you.
they're messing with.
I totally spit in your food, by the way. Usually, I just kick dudes in the balls, but I thought I'd mix it up a little.
You want to heal? I gotta heal.
When did burning raisin girls become a thing? Time to take out the trolls. I literally feel like I can't move. Oh my god, we're going to have so much fun. Still on fire. Still sucks. Oh, this is like such a major down.
Take your turn, thanks. Fast Pass is on the starting block.
The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it! Say cheese! You are hereby unfollowed. That'll look great on your superhero resume. The kill for my Uggs. I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts. Right now, I have to Instagram this.